WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Not a very pretty forecast as we head into this weekend. Both Saturday and Sunday, I think we'll be locked in the clouds. It'll be windy. It'll be cold. So if you've been waiting to see a movie, I think this might be a good weekend for that. A couple of showers possible. 7 a.m., 42 degrees. That's it. 46 at noon. High temperature of only 48 degrees. And again, scattered showers and winds all day off of Lake Michigan. And that northeasterly wind continues as we head into Sunday as well. So just be prepared for that. If you're heading around the state, showers possible all over the place. 48 degrees in Door County, about 51 in the Dells. If you're heading to the graduation ceremony in Madison, temperatures about 52 degrees. A few scattered showers are possible. A little bit better up north in the western part of the state as the gradual clearing will happen during the day. We still have the showers around here for the southeastern part of the state, especially during the morning hours on Sunday. Best chances of rain will actually be Saturday night and into Sunday morning. Scattered showers, thunderstorms all around us, but we still have some dry air pushing in here on these northeasterly winds that's holding the rain at bay. But I think this low pressure center is the upper low that sits right here. It's going to be a slow mover, so we keep these rain showers in the forecast Saturday and Sunday. It's a little bit better, just in time to go back to work. 53 degrees as we head into Monday, partly sunny skies. Stay in the 50s all the way through Wednesday, a little bit warmer on Thursday and Friday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.